Dragons exist. Dragons have been around for centuries. If you would like to see more content like this, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more medieval topics.
Alright, check this out guys, this footage comes from Barcelona, Spain, and the person who recorded it says it's proof that dragons exist. Check it out. Do you believe in dragons? How did this footage make you feel? Do you think it's fake? Do you think it's real? Let me know in the comments.
Okay. Okay, I see where we're going here. That's funny though, you know.
I'm not trying to scare you, but this is terrifying. Remember when I said they were creating dragons in my past video? Well, now a lab funded by the same company has taken the DNA from a Nodosaurus that was found in Canada back in 2011. It had been preserved in ice for 110 million years. It had scales, claws, skin, all that still intact. Now to test things out, they started injecting small bits of DNA into pigeon eggs. And the pigeons started to grow strands of dinosaur features, like longer legs, and they started becoming bigger. Check this video out. Oh, but it didn't stop there. They started to experiment on baby chick embryos, and dinosaur-like creatures started to hatch from the eggs. Some even grew deformities, like this one right here, which grew no legs. Now this is where it gets scary. But before I even tell you, when you keep one of these as a pet, imagine you're given one by a scientist to take care of. Your third at has to co-parent with you. Let me know who it is and tell me, would the baby dinosaur survive with them co-parenting, or is it doomed? Back to the story. They found out that the dinosaurs grew to full adults by around 2 to 3 months because it still had chicken DNA, and chickens grow to full adults after 45 days. One of the adult dinosaurs ate its caretaker. The company that funded the lab doesn't care and is proceeding to build a zoo where families can come in and see the adult dinosaurs.
Do you believe there are real dragons in the world? The only animal in the Chinese zodiac that does not exist in reality, is the dragon really only a creature in myths and legends? According to records, in the 1930s, tens of thousands of people were fortunate enough to witness a real dragon with their own eyes. On July 28, 1934, Xinjiang Times published an article under the title Dragon Disaster, saying that on that day a dragon descended from the sky in Inco and rose again, not only overturning three small boats, but also breaking the coil. The factory house and overturned the train parked at the station, resulting in 9 casualties. Before that, a large number of local villagers in Inco claimed to have witnessed the flying dragon with their own eyes, and the appearance characteristics were highly consistent with the description in the report. Gray, about 31 feet long, swimming like a snake, with a head like horns, a beard on the mouth, big eyes, scales on the body, claws like a crocodile, and a tail like a carp. 2 weeks later, on August 11, a second report appeared, titled Dragon Falls, describing the discovery of a dying oolong on the north bank of the Liaohe River on the afternoon of August 6, 1934. According to the villager's description, the dragon's eyes were half open, its tail was twisted back, and its two claws were in front of it. After leaving the water, it became dry, and the sound was like a cow's roar. What is more noteworthy is that the dragon is still alive at this time. The kind-hearted villagers tried to build a tent to rescue the dragon, but he disappeared on his own in the night after a heavy rain. But the amazing thing is that on August 12, the dragon appeared for the third time. This time it appeared among the reeds 10 kilometers from the mouth of the Liaohe River. A worker was looking for a strong fishy smell. Found this long-dead dragon. According to the follow-up reports and the records in the first volume of Inco City Chronicle, the true appearance of the fallen dragon's skeleton was described in detail. The dragon's body was about 32 feet long, and the head was divided into three horns on the left and right sides, and the horns were about 3 feet, with a total of 29 vertebrae. There's also a dirt pit 52 feet long and 22 feet wide, with clear claw prints, and a clear photo of the scene was published, which is also the only dragon photo that has survived to this day. So far, the whole world has been sensationalized, and tens of thousands of people rushed to take the train to Inco, wanting to witness the appearance of the real dragon with their own eyes, which even led to the increase in the price of train tickets to Inco. Witnesses said that the dragon had forked horns, for grips on its abdomen, and dragon scales scattered all over the place, giving it an unpleasant smell. Is this really a dragon? And not malicious tricks or other creatures. Even local experienced old fishermen thought that this should not be fish or whales in the ocean. The experts represented by Mr. Zhang from the Fish and Fishing Department of Inco Aquatic Senior High School came to the conclusion that it is indeed Jiao Tired, which is what we call Jiao Long. However, many biologists now hold a huge skepticism about this, and they generally believe that this is nothing more than a stranded baleen whale. The reason why it was mistaken for a dragon was because the villagers misspelled the bones and inserted the ribs into the eye sockets of the dragon. In the 2004, Approaching Science, column, the analysis conclusion given after a detailed investigation is also a spliced whale skeleton. Is this really the case? After zooming in on the photo at that time, we can clearly see that the two horns on the faucet are rather bizarre. The left one is noticeably thicker than the right one, with a different degree of curvature. And after increasing the contrast of the picture, you will find that the suspected forked parts of the dragon horns on the left and right are just the shadows formed on the rocks behind the audience standing, not the so-called forked dragon horns at all. Secondly, the growth positions of the two dragon horns are very strange, not asymmetric at all. The left side is obviously higher than the right side. What is even more funny is that the position of the right dragon horn actually grows behind the eye socket. This completely violates the laws of biological evolution and is quite unreasonable. Finally, look at the eye sockets of the dragon. Isn't this the same as the whales? Coupled with various features such as short cervical vertebrae, herringbone vertebrae, pointed and long skulls, comprehensive analysis, this is an ordinary mink whale, but someone secretly inserted two horns near the skull. Various rumors it was eventually mistaken for the remains of a dragon. Like, and follow, and the exciting content continues every day.
In 2017, this giant skeleton was discovered by residents of a Chinese village. They claim that the bizarre beast is a dragon and proves that the mythical creature actually exists. The peculiarly long skeleton measures at least 60 feet long and has two incongruous little arms jutting out in the center and a head that looks suspiciously like a cow skull.
I told you, big.
Is this your favorite reaction to the daddy-o out here? I want to show y'all these group of motherfucking dragons flocking in this motherfucking. They fucking like some geeses, bitch. I told y'all them dragons was real. Look, if they wasn't real, they wouldn't be showing up in this lady goddamn camera right here. You heard me?
Real dragon caught on camera in Japan.
There's a group of people that say that dragons were real, and I'll explain. So around the same time period in, you know, China, South America, Africa, all these different, Rome, all these places, images depicted people fighting dragons, right? And every dragon was slightly different, but it was all a giant, scaly animal that could fly. The group that says this, basically they're saying the evidence is the reason there's no fossils of dragons is because they had bird bones. They break down very easily and they don't fossilize. If there were lizards big enough to fly around and eat people, they didn't have bones that could fossilize.
Dragon_is_real.
Mm-hmm.